Hello, I'm Geeta Gurumuthi. You're watching Lingo Hack from BBC Learning English. Today's news stories are...
Using a bus to stop corruption. Sailing to the North Pole. Spoiling our babies.
Here are the words and phrases for you to learn.
Impunity. Uncharted. Keep up with the Joneses. Child's play.
Let's hear more about today's news stories.
Corruptor is a bus that goes around Mexico City highlighting the sites that have to do with the country's and also the city's corruption scandals. Experts say corruption costs 5% of the country's GDP. Mexicans are angry after a series of high-profile scandals, and corruption doesn't just cost money. The impunity it creates costs lives.
Impunity. Impunity. Freedom from any risk of being punished for doing something wrong or bad.
Corruptor is a bus that goes around Mexico City highlighting the sites that have to do with the country's and also the city's corruption scandals. Experts say corruption costs 5% of the country's GDP. Mexicans are angry after a series of high-profile scandals, and corruption doesn't just cost money. The impunity it creates costs lives. The tour volunteers want people to know that ending corruption starts at home.
Setting off into uncharted Arctic waters.
Uncharted. Uncharted. Completely new, not seen on any map.
Setting off into uncharted Arctic waters. A pair of yachts attempting a first, sailing all the way to the North Pole. A crew of 10 and dog Fukimi have just departed from Alaska. Led by British explorer Pen Haddo, they have a 3,500-mile voyage ahead.
It's the rapidly warming conditions in the Arctic that have made this expedition even possible. A large-scale analysis from the US Polar Science Center estimates that from the late 1970s, half of the volume of sea ice has been lost.
Shopping for a baby isn't what it used to be. There's an explosion of choice. In America, women are waiting longer to have children. By then, they often have more disposable income. This year, the global market for baby care products is expected to reach $66.8 billion. Take every parent's desire to get the best for their kids, fuel it with the classic consumer desire to keep up with the Joneses.
Keep up with the Joneses. Keep up with the Joneses. Do and buy things in order to appear as successful, rich, or important as friends and neighbours.
Shopping for a baby isn't what it used to be. There's an explosion of choice. In America, women are waiting longer to have children. By then, they often have more disposable income. This year, the global market for baby care products is expected to reach $66.8 billion. Take every parent's desire to get the best for their kids, fuel it with the classic consumer desire to keep up with the Joneses, and big profits for the baby gear companies seem to be child's play.
Child's play. Child's play. Easy to do.
Take every parent's desire to get the best for their kids, fuel it with the classic consumer desire to keep up with the Joneses, and big profits for the baby gear companies seem to be child's play.
That's all from Lingo Hack for today.